the world will sing of an English king 1,000 years from now. And not because he passed some laws or had that lofty brow. While Phony, good King Richard, leads the great crusade he's on, we'll all have to slave away for that good-for-nothing John. Incredible as he is inept, whenever the history books are kept, they'll call him the phony King of England.
Apart from the phony King of England.
What are the people? You burnt their church to the ground with the minute.
Yes, Anne.
A little tycoon's rather like a puppet on a string. And he throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. And then he calls for Mom while he's sucking his thumb. You see, he doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First. He's sure to be known as John the Worst. A pox on that phony King of England. While he taxes us to pieces and he robs us of our bread, King Richard's crown keeps slipping down around that pointed head. Ah, but while there is a merry man in Robin's wily pack, we'll find a way to make him pay and steal our money back. A minute before he knows we're there, old Rob will snatch his underwear. The breezy and uneasy King of England, the snivering, groveling, measly, weasly, blabbering, jabbering, gibbering, jabbering, blundering, plotting, wheeling, dealing, Prince John, that phony King of England.
Throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. He calls for Mom and sucks his thumb and doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First. He's sure to be known as John the Worst. How about that?
That's PJ to a T. Let me try. Let me try.
Too late to be known as John the First. He's sure to be known as John the Worst.
The fabulous, marvelous, merciful, chivalrous.
Oh, you got it all wrong, Hiss. The sniveling, groveling, weaselly,
enough!
But, sire, it's a big hit. The whole village is singing it.
Oh, they are they? Well, they'll be singing a different tune. Double the taxes. Triple the taxes. Squeeze every last drop out of those insolent musical peasants.